Welcome back, Odooers. Today we're diving into the world of packages, where items and quantities are tracked in each one of our beloved packages. The removal strategy, known as least packages, selects packages closest to the demand, minimizing the number of packages we have to pull from. For example, say we have packages of 10 and 30 chocolate bars. When an order demands 15 chocolate bars, the FIFO removal strategy might reserve 10 chocolates from a package of 10 and the remaining 5 from another package. This method consumes 2 packages. But with the least packages removal strategy, 15 units from the package of 30 are taken out to fulfill the order. This way, I can get all the chocolate bars I need from the fewest number of boxes instead of looking through a ton of different ones, which saves me a ton of time. So let's jump into our database to see how the least packages removal strategy works with Odoo. To use the least packages removal strategy, I'll need to make sure that the packages feature is enabled. To do that, I'll go to the inventory app, click on the configuration subheading, and then click settings. Under the operations heading here at the top, I can see that the packages setting is already activated. Looks like we're good to go. If we're setting the removal strategy on the product category, that is all we need to do. But before we move on, because we'll be setting the removal strategy on the location, we'll need to scroll down to the warehouse heading here at the bottom and make sure that storage locations and multi-step routes are enabled. The storage locations feature allows us to store products in specific locations in our warehouse and set a removal strategy for each location. Multi-step routes provides us with more options for how products are moved around our warehouse, like setting a removal strategy, for example. Looks like we're all set here. Today, we'll use packages of chocolate bars to discuss how the least packages removal strategy works. But before jumping into the flow, I'll head over to the inventory adjustments list to show you how my chocolates are packed. To do that, we'll go to the operations heading and click on physical inventory. In the location column, we can see that all of our packages of chocolate bars are stored in Fridge A. Each line represents an individual package that chocolate bars are stored in, which are different sized boxes my employees use to store products while fulfilling orders. The small packages store 20 chocolates. The medium sized packages store 50 chocolates. And the big packages store 100 chocolates. For more details on how to create and set up packages, refer to the documentation on packages, which I'll link in the video description below. Now, let's say after receiving chocolate bars from our vendor, we store them in small, medium, and big packages like I just showed you. Using the least packages removal strategy for an order of 100 chocolate bars, the package of 100 units is picked instead of using the smaller packages to add up to 100. Makes sense, right? To enable the least packages removal strategy, we'll navigate to the storage location of the chocolate bars, Fridge A. So let's go to the configuration menu and click on locations. In Fridge A, I choose you. On the location, I'll go to the removal strategy field here at the bottom and choose least packages. Alrighty, with our setup out of the way, let's start selling products to see how they are automatically chosen for us. To do that, let's go back to the dashboard and hop into the sales app and let's click new. For the holiday season, our customer is going to be party planner, and they're going to be making chocolate covered strawberries. So they'll be needing 100 chocolate bars. Alrighty, let's confirm the quote and click the Delivery Smart button at the top. On the Delivery Forms Operation tab, in the Quantity field, we can see that 100 chocolate bars are automatically reserved from the stock. Let's click this hamburger icon. This will reveal a stock move pop-up window, which shows that the Big One package was chosen since it contains the exact quantity needed as shown in the Quantity field. The Destination Package field indicates that since the chocolates are already packaged, we can just ship them in the same package that they were stored in. So, that was one example of using the least packages removal strategy. But let's keep exploring and see what happens when someone orders a quantity of chocolates that doesn't match the quantities in the package. To do that, I'll close the stock move pop-up window, and let's go back to the quotations breadcrumb and create another quotation by clicking New. Now our new customer is Sweets and Giggles. And they're needing chocolate bars to bake cakes for their pastry shop. And they'll need 60 chocolate bars. Alrighty, and you already know the drill, Odooers. I'll confirm the sales order and click the Delivery Smart button and click on the hamburger icon again. And would you look at that? Look at the Source Package field. In the Source Package field, thanks to the Least Packages Removal Strategy, Odoo suggests opening a big package containing 100 chocolates, and 60 chocolate bars are taken from the big package to fulfill the demand. With that knowledge, we now need to designate a package to ship those 60 chocolates in. We can't possibly send 60 unboxed chocolates for a customer, even if it is for Sweets and Giggles. To make sure they get there safe and sound, I'll click the line under Destination Package and type FedEx. And choose the FedEx package to directly put these chocolate bars in a box for the shipping carrier. For more information on shipping carrier integrations, refer to the documentation on third-party shippers, which I also link in the description below. And there you have it, Odooers. Both of my packages are now ready for shipment. As we just saw, Odoo uses packages to track products stored in bulk and suggests opening the fewest packages when fulfilling orders. This reduces the number of half-empty boxes scattered throughout my warehouse and saves me a ton of time. For more information about the other removal strategies, check out our other videos, which you guessed it, I'll link down below as well. See you next time!